John, last night I watched the biographical feature film on Django Reinhardt, and so today I'm feeling like Django Reinhardt.
See.